Hello and welcome to another basic ProMod tutorial. So this is of course Backlot, so in this video as expected I will be covering nades and rush routes. But unfortunately my team haven't been playing recently so I have no demos of Backlot and it's taking far too long to get this video out, so instead I'm going to cover some helpful wallbangs for the AK and sniper which can be used at the start of rounds. Backlot being one of the worst made maps ever in a COD series, it has so many problems and silent drops and small things that can help the outcome of rounds, so I'll certainly be going over them in a more advanced tutorial in the future. But for now we're just going to go over the basic stuff, and firstly I will cover some rush routes. If you are usually playing the B side like me, you want to be causing havoc and mostly backstabbing people trying to get into mid. So if you get a close spawn to this gap in the wall, then rushing B is usually a good idea. You want to be using your nade and smoke effectively. It's usually a good idea to get the nade to land on the grass area and smoke the end of B street so people can't see you rushing. You can then either check here and rush this side or make your way further down the street to the corner. And then if you hear people, you can attack them on the grass or make your way straight into mid house. You certainly won't be getting the B street spawn all the time, so instead you can make your way to the back tin area and either jump over the car or crawl through. You could then just throw your nade and make your way to the hole section. I like to sit on here because you can see people pushing and then make your way to the grass or mid house quickly. A team will usually have an SMG covering A. I rarely do this, but if you are, you want to be getting there as fast as possible. While dodging nades, wall running here and strafing across gives you a higher chance to live. Once inside, you really just have to cover every entrance. If you get a good spawn, you want to be trying to get into A and dodging nades. While looking up here, you can always see the nades coming across, so dodging shouldn't really be that much of a problem. Once inside, you want to stand behind the bomb, which should be here, and you can probably see the op 4 SMG entering and you can quickly take him out. You can of course also rush to top A and look at the door from here, and also scout the middle for other enemies. You need to also have control of the mid house as it's the main vantage point of the map. Also controlling the whole mid section is a good idea. When rushing the mid house, you should be looking up so again you can see the nades, so after dodging these, make your way into the mid house. I always check here to see if people are pushing out of garage into mid. You can then jump out on this fence as it's silent and then make your way into the mid and try and push around through the garage or make your way into A and pick up some kills. Lastly, pushing B only really works if it's team coordinated. You should be making your way straight over this wall or down the B street and taking out the guy playing tin. You can then quickly get over this wall and make your way to spawn and check for the rotates. So now I'll go over some wallbangs. If you're a scope on attack, you want to be killing the SMGs on defense taking this route through the wall. To explain this, I have my good friend here, Bot0, who seems to be shaking or something. When spawning an attack as a scope, you want to get on the fence quick and then jump on this signpost as fast as possible, and then you can just wallbang through this wall. On top of this as a scope, you also want to be trying to catch people from going out of mid. You can also do this with an AK, you really just have to shoot the door in mid garage. Here's another great wallbang to kill people rushing through the hole at the back tin if you can time it correctly, of course. You just stand in this corner and aim here. It basically just kills them crawling through the hole. On the fence of the AK, if you can get there fast enough, you can wallbang bottom mid from garage and kill people rushing up the middle house. You have to be careful of nades coming through the mid door. Another good wallbang with the AK is to be able to hit people planting at the A bomb site from behind the bomb. You basically sit behind this red container and then aim here and spray the wall. Okay, so now I'll go over some nades to Backlot. Firstly, someone has to do this nade, it's important. Basically, just throwing it fast over the building to blow up the car. Secondly, another really important nade is to the L bend to stop people rushing A. You should have multiple people doing this on the defence side. Next, you should be trying to nade the grass area to pick up people who are either slow or have been delayed by throwing nades to A. If you are rushing B and using the route I showed earlier, you can throw this nade also to the grass area and usually pick up kills if people aren't looking for nades. On attack, you need to be throwing multiple nades to back A to try and stop the defence from controlling the site. You can also try nading the B side to try and pick up a lucky kill on the players going to back tin. And also throwing a further nade to the B side to try and pick up the scope who's pushing the top B ruins. So that's really all I have to cover in this video. I forgot to do the nades part correctly again by clicking it when I'm following the nades. Don't even know why I keep forgetting, but I'll try and fix that in the next video, which will of course be on the best map ever created in any game, Crossfire. Thanks to all the support so far, I've nearly got 1,000 subs already, which is awesome. So yeah, thanks again.